Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church, and thank you for joining us. We also want to welcome all those who are visiting with us for the first time. If you're from out of state, please visit our Welcome Center in the foyer and accept our gift of love to you. Also, we are grateful to God for all of our online viewers all over America. May the peace of God be in your homes or wherever you are. The 2019-21 day fast is still underway until January 21st, and the purpose of this year's church fast is for the revelation, reunification, and restoration of the Hebrews all over the world. Jesus says in Matthew 17:21, "Howbeit this kind goeth not out, but by prayer and fasting." So join us all 21 days, or pick a few days during the fast to stand in agreement for this last great awakening. Anyone that needs a tithe and offering statement for tax purposes, please send your name and address used when you became a member and phone number to the church's email at phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. If your address has changed, include your new address as well. We will be sending email copies this month. During a fast, it's a great time to join us for Monday through Friday noonday prayer and also Thursday school of prayer at 6:15 p.m. Today, we will be having the nursing home ministry gathering together at Magnolia Estates on Dulles Drive. Be there for 1:45 for prayer. Tomorrow, January 14th, is Women's Bible Study at 7 p.m., calling all the women of God to come on out to get a word from the Lord specifically for them. Tuesday Bible Study will be at 7 p.m. Bring the entire family for a Rhema word for the week. Then at 7 p.m. on Thursday is the Fire Ministry. It's the Free Indeed Recovery Experience. This is a great place to be encouraged by hearing testimonies of those who have become victorious over sin, and also know that you're not alone in your struggle. We are all going through something, but you don't have to go through it alone. The Fire Ministry, Thursday nights at 7 p.m. Join us. Right now, it's time for your good news of the week. Let's congratulate Byron and Christine Landry for celebrating 20 years of marriage on January 2nd. Happy anniversary to the Landrys. Do you have some good news to share? Send it to phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. That's phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. Well, Philadelphia family, visitors, and also our online family, stand to your feet right now. It's worship time.